So we are on our third best picture.
All quiet on the Western Front.
And here is Katrin joining
We'll
us.
see if it's decent.
I'm glad people read slow as fuck because this sort of message allows me to read it to my level.
Bring this subject up again. Right. Well, the type of
that's Russian.
I think it's German. Yeah. He's crying?
He feels all this pressure
Come
to
on,
go
play, boy.
And he's just a little kid.
Come on, playboy, you'll be alright.
Oh my gosh. That's crazy.
Pretty stupid prank.
Your lights are wonderful. And you're through, too. You can go home. Think about it. We brought your things for you, see?
Just like the regular
cigars. What good are they to you? I can use them.
For food. Bro, I don't know if I'm gonna beat this PTSD if I was an actual soldier.
Damn.
But he dies right before the war ends. That's why it's called Oak.
All Quiet on the Western Front, good movie, you know, better than the previous two we saw. We had Katrin Marcus here to help us out, break down the history. But it was good, you know, we had good acting, a lot of emotion going on, the cinematography was quality.
The most famous thing is the music at the end, how it kind of just brings it all in together.
Yeah.
Because as Prim very smartly pointed out, there's no music throughout. I've already seen it, I already liked it. Like, everyone already knew that.
Quality. Good movie. Best movie we've seen so far. You know, it was good.